All right, folks, here we are. We are flavor tripping with our M-berry. We put a little M-berry tablet on our tongue, and supposedly it turns anything sour sweet. So, Ava. Today we are going to pop open a jar of Wickles pickles.
Oh, I probably can't open.
I just wanted to see her try to open it.
No, it's not gonna happen. I wanna go.
I know, I wanna go too. People are wondering what we're talking about. Here.
See, he can't. Oh, dang it. No, Rocky.
Oh, Rocky, you would not like this.
Okay, here we go. Normally, these things are really spicy.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's why they're called wicked pickles. Wickles.
She's blonde. Now with the M berry.
It's still very hot. But it is sweeter. Okay. I'm not going to make Ava try one of those. My eyes are watering. We have some feta cheese here. We're about to go flavor tripping.
I haven't Rocky seen anyone too. Try the cheese.
Look at Rocky's face. He's like, oh yeah, give me cheese. Oh, just let me stick my face in there. That'd be so good. Okay. You ready?
Yep. I didn't take one.
Oh, I thought you had one.
You've asked me that three times and I wasn't listening. I'm chewing gum.
Oh my gosh. It was like a Dippin' Dot. A cheesy Dippin' Dot.
Weird.
It totally made it kind of like this. It is kind of like chewy ice cream.
Oh. Like vanilla ice cream?
Like cheesecakey. It's like cheesecake ice cream. Yeah. Don't mind me.
Just gonna eat this entire jar.
What?
Just gonna eat that entire thing of cheese.
Turn the camera.
What does your tongue think of it, Rocky?
I just swallowed it. Was I supposed to chew?
Should we try anything else? Do we have any lemons?
Yeah, we got lemon juice in there. Let's give that a shot.
Woo!
Oh, yeah.
Time for a field trip to the kitchen.
All right.
Did you get mac and cheese?
That's like coffee.
Does it taste like there's milk in it or something?
It tastes like there's sugar in it.
I don't see mac and cheese in here.
Oh, I forgot it.
Did you really?
Yeah, but I got you the cereal. I'll go back. All right, here's some lemon juice.
Oh, that's lime juice.
All right, just so we know it's really sour, open your mouth.
No.
What?
You're going to take me to the hospital if I eat that.
Okay, that's weird. It tastes like straight lemonade.
Really?
Yeah, try it.
No, I don't have one in my mouth.
I could have a whole glass of that.
Oh my gosh, I want to try one now. Okay, what else does it say to try?
Yogurt.
Oh, we have some green apples.
Plain yogurt. Nothing more bitter than that. All right. Oh, this is gonna be like ice cream. And I hate plain yogurt.
What's it taste like?
It tastes like yogurt with a lot of sugar in it, but it has like 15 grams of sugar, so. But normally when I have plain, it kind of tastes like, it's got like a little lemony. I wonder why.
Try chili sauce.
No!
Why?
We've already proved the hot doesn't work.
Oh, but that was different. That was pickles.
But it was hot.
No, try sriracha or Cholula.
Okay.
Oh, you're trying lime juice. What's that like?
It's so sweet. How old's the sour cream? Yeah, it's empty.
Just throw it back in the fridge. Ooh, cream cheese. Do you think that tastes different? Okay, hot sauce. Sriracha. No!
Alright, here we go.
Don't do a lot.
It's not coming out. Oh, there it is.
Okay, no more spicy stuff. Let's try a green apple.
Let's try honey.
This says to try a green apple.
I want to try honey and see how ridiculously sweet it is. There we go. This is hard honey.
Oh,
that's stupid.
Try a green apple.
I hate green apples.
Well, now you might like them.
Oh, they're hard.
What's an apple?
I'm making a lot of noise in my head anyway. Pretty good.
What's it taste like?
A green apple, but sweeter.
We don't have any strawberries. Vinegar?
No, thanks.
I
had vinegar with the pickle stuff. I'm done.
Should I do one now?